just behind me, a few hundred yards away in Blessington Street, 100 years ago, a world-renowned woman philosopher was born. And she's better known as a novelist, Iris Murdoch, but she was an interesting philosopher. And our author this evening actually had a life-changing experience in reading her, The Philosopher's Pupil. So connections, or maybe Lucy Weir might say entanglements or attunement.